There's actually some research evidence that jumping in and out of the saddle can actually confuse your muscles. And there's certainly plenty of evidence that some riders just prefer to be in or out of the saddle when they're on the limit. I mean, our very own Andrew Feather is a great example. He hardly ever sits down, whereas riders that grew up on the track, like Bradley Wiggins or Filippo Ganna, rarely get out of the saddle.